There at the courthouse earlier this morning, the man accused of driving a semi-truck drunk during a deadly chain reaction crash went before a judge. Pablo Frias is charged with intoxication manslaughter. Monday morning, police say he was under the influence when he crashed into the back of a Tahoe on the East Freeway, killing a woman. A judge has set his bond at $100,000.